Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we'll see how to make sambar podi or sambar powder, which is a very essential ingredient in Indian vegetarian cooking, and especially in South Indian recipes we use it a lot for making sambar, for making vatakodman, for making many other dishes. So for this sambar powder, what we need are red chilies, coriander seeds, tuvar dal, chana dal, black pepper, cumin seeds, methi seeds and haldi. Traditionally, it used to be a very long drawn process where we have to sun dry the chilies, sun dry the coriander seeds and then grind them in a mill and come. That is what we used to do earlier. But then nowadays even the number of mills have reduced where they grind these powders and give. And then we started dry roasting it at home and blending it in the mixer. Nowadays what I have realized, a very simple and easy method of making it is, even when you blend it in the mixy, it takes time and then you have to roast the chilies, roast the coriander seeds. You do not get a very fine powder at times. So I have made the process very simple, which will be easy for all those who have to make it at home on their own, who don't have much time, and some of you living abroad also, you may not have access to many of the ingredients. So what we are going to do is, I'm going to use this red chili powder, store-bought red chili powder, and dhania powder. Both are readily available in the store. And we are going to only grind in the other ingredients. So first let us dry roast 2 tablespoons of chana dal, 2 tablespoons of tuvar dal, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of jeera and 1 tablespoon of methi seeds. On these, let us just dry roast it till it becomes slightly reddish, and then we'll allow it to cool and powder it in the blender. See, now it has all roasted very well and you get a very good aroma. Switch off the gas and allow it to cool. Once it has cooled well, then we can blend it to a fine powder in the mixer. Now we have blended this to a fine powder in the mixy. Yes, it will be quite hot, be careful. This is the powder of the dals, pepper, jeera, methi seeds. To this, let us add some haldi powder. We can add 2 teaspoons. And then we are going to add the chili powder. Two cups of chili powder you can add. And then the dhania powder. This also you can take 2 cups. Next we have to mix all these together very well. To get a proper mix, what I generally do is, again put this into a larger size blender jar and allow it to just run for 30 seconds. See, you can mix it by hand also, but this way you get a really thorough blending of all the ingredients, the chili powder, dhania powder and the dals and other spices which we have ground. My whole kitchen is filled with the aroma of freshly ground sambar powder. See how quick and easy this was to make. Very simple process which you can make and store. This quantity should easily come for 2 to 3 months for a small family, and you can have the freshness of it. When it is cool, you just store it in a clean dry container, a stainless steel box, and that will be good. So allow it to cool very well, and when it has cooled, store it in a clean dry container, and you can use it for making all your preparations, and you'll have tasty sambar every time. So do try it out and share your experience with me, and come back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such easy recipes. Thank you.